More than 5 million Americans live with Alzheimer's disease.
With Americans living longer, that number is expected to nearly triple to 14 million by 2050.
Today, of the top 10 causes of death worldwide, Alzheimer's is the only one we cannot prevent, cure, or even slow down. Because we've invested less time and money into researching it. Alzheimer's is a disease, and we can cure it.